tarping and pushing out with effective and clean builds.
Just one of the greats of Fortnite altogether. On the side, I was looking at this fight between Ruxin and Riversand. Riversand went for high ground numerous times, and Tfue gets eliminated by Mongrel.
Opportunity is his to take. Here's now Mongrel. Jumping over with Mongrel's in the low ground. Drops another player right here. Is he going to be able to connect it? Full canny convert here. He does not.
So many players are landing in front of Mongrel here. Coming down to the wire. Top nine remaining. One in front of Mongrel. Does he get the elim? He manages to just get away by the skin of his teeth. And now Mongrel gets up to the high ground. Maybe using this. If you keep jumping on the wall, you won't go out of the shadow state. He gets up top, but there's no one going to be there. There's a person all the way above him. Knocks the structure down. And the player does manage to catch himself and maintain the high ground positioning here. We have some great players still left in this game. But Mongrel with four eliminations is looking for number five, and that was on Nate. We're now down to the final moments. Top five monster.
He had to fully commit there. Those are the maps that he needed. He's still in the game here. He's gonna go all the way for it, and that's a trade out with the 109 to the face here.
Huge elimination on Takamura. We're into a 1v1v1v1. Top four players now. Mongrel in the ultimate low ground, going up against a player. That's gotta be Booga, the